Americans, and to a lesser extent the rest of the world. Uncle Sam here, and when I'm not out scoring some wicked hot slash or stealing your hard-earned money for God knows what, I'm at home scoring some wicked hot slash and listening to sick-ass hip-hop. Here's one of my faves. Just make sure you've got your checkbook handy. Now boss it, nigga!
I woke up today feeling flawless. It's obvious I got a really good day ahead. Gonna do my taxes.
It's the law, kid!
Got a bowl of cereal, laid out some envelopes, some documents, and you know I had some Honey Nut Cheerios. I got a theory though, a hypothesis. I don't really gotta do my taxes, right? I can dodge it, psych. I'm conscious of the consequences and more than happy to contribute and pay my dues to a bottomless deficit. Check it. I got my brand new W-2 and it's due sooner than later, so let me tell you what you do. You get your business receipts laid out and
add them up.
Get your business receipts added up and
write them off, nigga.
That's it, done. Gotta stack them zeros, inflate that refund, inflate that ego. My negro. And yo, my Honey Nut Cheerios, I wrote it off as a Honey Nut businessman.
Bring a truth from the booth, player, what you gon' do? Get your W-2 and throw it up. I did my taxes, baby.
Right.
And to celebrate, I'm gonna jack off in the bathtub. Filed and all done, federal, local, and state.
Deal.
Fat refund coming my way. And yo, when I'm jacking in the bath, I'm gonna bend my wiener off as I'm coming so I can shoot it in my face.
I better do my taxes, roll a W-2 and pass it. Smoke it down to a pile of ashes. Man, fuck all that math shit. My story ends the same way it begins. I refuse to do my taxes again.
I went to H&R Block with a raging hard cock, slammed it on the desk and said, suck.
Ain't it a loss to figure out how I'm at a loss? I got instructions to file my deductions. I ain't no CPA.
No way.
Nigga, I'm a fucking deducting master. E-file disaster. Gotta file them faster, the 15th is the pass of preaching.
The end of days.
That's right.
That's right, I got a raise, now I got a phrase. All the fucking ways my pays are praised. So I'm flipping and flipping through fucking tabs of dumb bullshit. And I didn't notice since I moved my state has taxes just for living.
What?
Fuck that shit! My wallet's got moths flying out like Chinese New Year. Gonna pay enough tax, I'm a DJ Max, wanna swipe my card at the cashier? Oh shit, I just forgot, my stock's in Microsoft and sending me checks.
Fuck,
this shit is getting too complex! Ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding.
Hello?
Sorry, can I talk to Mr. Goldstein?
No!
Could the time you left to file be any shorter?
I know, but don't you know you gotta make an estimated payment every quarter?
Bring a truth from the booth, player, what you gon' do? Get your W-2 and throw it up. I did my taxes, baby.
Right.
And to celebrate, I'm gonna jack off in the bathtub.
Filed and all done, federal, local, and state.
Deal.
Fat refund coming my way. And yo, when I'm jacking in the bath, I'm gonna bend my wiener off as I'm coming so I can shoot it in my face.
From the booth, player, what you gon' do? Do, throw it up,
throw it up.
I did my taxes, baby. And to celebrate, I'm gonna jack off, filed and all done, done. Fat refund, fat refund.
Tax until I vomit. Oh, my Uncle Sam needs money, I'm on it.
Bitch,
raise my tax and I'ma yawn it. Here, take my wallet, it's the least I could pay. Living in the USA is a goddamn privilege. Even though most dudes I know are jobless and struggling and hopeless with a broken promise from college that put them in debt to the neck where the rope is and health insurance. What are you joking? Regardless, all hands to the poop deck, it's not as hard as expected. You fill out some boxes and check no or yes if you got exemptions or if you're married or single.
Wait, why?
You DTF IRS?
Damn, girl.
Didn't expect this.
Pull that pussy out and I'ma eat it for breakfast.
That's right, like a big bowl of cereal.
That's right, a bowl of Honey Nut Cheerios.
That's right, I think I'm out of material.
Bring a truth from the booth, player, what you gon' do? Get your W-2 and throw it up. I did my taxes, baby. And to celebrate, I'm gonna jack off in the bathtub. Filed and all done, federal, local, and state.
Deal.
Fat refund coming my way. And yo, when I'm jacking in the bath, I'm gonna bend my wiener off as I'm coming so I can shoot it in my face.
Pay your taxes, kid, I did. It was on my bucket list.
Just above drugging a kid and holding him down and fucking him in the butt while he struggles around. And wait, what?
Shit,
fuck, I'm just kidding. Wait,
fat refund.
I'm not a pedophile or a rapist, I swear.
Fat refund. Fat wiener.
Or am I?
I'm not.
Kids smell like cookies and butt and shit. It's fucking gross.